The Lumineers played their first live show in 552 days this week. The Denver-based band shared photos of their concert at Boulder Theater Tuesday. Everyone at the show had to show proof they were fully vaccinated against COVID. The Lumineers have a concert in Santa Barbara scheduled for September 22nd. And also in February, they plan to kick off a tour in Europe. Katie Johnston for CBSN Denver.